will not be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Warning, watching this program is mandatory. Every offender will get a 500 credit fine.
Here at the Galactic Frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronceses.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. Who are you? I saw you.
I'm Cal.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire.
That lightsaber go hard. don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Gone.
I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
Again. You dare stand against me?
Stop! I'm not your enemy. For all that's left.
Honor your oath.
Wait!
I knew that wasn't a good idea. It felt wrong. Thank you. that's not the F here, right?
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon.
All right, you deserve that, isn't it?
Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side. We're not getting up this water. Not without some help. Look at those.
Best be getting up there somewhere. What the fuck?
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
Is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. You know your way around Kobo, don't you? Jump! Doing great. One-way door. Mm. sandcrawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. You're just a softie, aren't you? Buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo. Looks like the Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. Looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you. Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved him back to Dagan Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bevelm Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. He turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Kanalar. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible. The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close.
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bevelm Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah, it could be home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Breeze, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and again.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money. You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit! All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.